Well, hello to the world. Plano, Texas. That's where Jump Street is. That place is amazing.
Oh, yeah. You got there to Plano? It's like you jump on the whole floor of the trampoline. And like all the walls. Just bounce around.
Magical. I actually have a scar right here. Because I was a Jump Street container, and he was like, let's race right before we had to leave. He was like, let's race before we go. And I was like, yes, let's race. So we decided to race like from one end of the trampoline, just like a long room trampoline, to the other end. And you have to like run up and then turn around and run back. And whenever we got to the up part, like you have to turn around real quick. And I fell and just like rolled down and took that skin right off.
Skin's gone.
It was fun though, so I don't want to go to the It's hard not to.
Yeah, true.
Well, have a fun camp shot. It was nice seeing everybody. The camera's pan.
Thanks for being here, Matt.
Yep.
Pleasure as always.
This is great. Great being with you.
Make sure we're smiling.
Like we just settled for the
grand. Yeah, exactly. Like a grand opening.
Well, have fun.
Thanks, Dad. Make sure you stop by. What? That was fun. Okay. Cheesy with you. I'm curious to start talking. I sat on her, I think. Hello, Siri. What should I ask Siri? Call Siri the viewer. That's something. She can do anything. She can do more. Maybe you're right. Alright, what should I ask her then? My skin looks like a normal color now that I'm on. I look like a goat next to her. Alright. You like ketchup, okay? You like ketchup? Alright, what else can I ask you? Ask if your hands are warm. Are my hands warm? Oh, have you asked? Yeah, the favorite color? This one's great. Matt Lyon, I can show you. What is your favorite color?
My favorite color is, well, I don't know how to say it in your language. It's sort of greenish, but with more dimension.
Sort of greenish, but with more dimension. Tell a joke.
I can't. I always forget the punchline.
That's funny. She always forgets that punchline. Oh, Siri. Oh, Siri. Too funny. You're too great. You guys like my watch? Now I got that. My birthday. Nino Burrito. Seeing that Nino Burrito, I want to see if DRL was available because I kind of wanted to buy it. NitoBurrito.com, NitoBurrito.net is also taken. I didn't try NitoBurrito.gov. I should have. I doubt it's taken. Anyway. Okay. How do you like my lunch? That's what? And are you looking skinny? I'm not as skinny as I always am. I actually put on a little weight. 5 pounds in the last 2 weeks. Just go on the workouts and stuff. Try to stay in shape. You work out too.
Cool.
It's good. I encourage it. It's fun. I like working out.
How tall are you? I am 6 foot. I'm an even 6 foot. By the way, I did want to tell you guys this diamond. So I did say that I was going to be doing bare ground acoustic, and I also said that I was doing something else. So that's kind of a secret. So I'm doing something else. Secret. Bare ground acoustic is a secret. And then I'm also going to do, I've talked about for a long time, but I'm going to do the Q&A video for real. For real. I promise. I'm going to do, you guessed the secret, did you? I didn't even see it. If you did guess it, props to you, because no one knows. But what was I saying? Oh, the Q&A video. I am for real doing it. I'm probably going to get it up this week. Or next week. Sometime in the next week. Wait a second. I would love to have it up in the next 5 days or so. So, I'll be sending out some posts on Facebook asking for you guys some questions. So, ask them whatever kind of questions you want. They can be silly. They can be random. They can be serious. They can be emotional. Totally questions that bring out all kinds of different sides of me. Or they can be more of like a... Yeah, they can be any kind of level question, level 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. They can be dirty, I guess, if you want to make them dirty. I don't know if I would necessarily answer them, but they might be entertaining to read. So if you have a dirty question that you want to ask, go for it. Send it, and I'll read it, probably laugh. And, you can say whatever you want, but I'll probably answer a handful of them, like maybe 20 to 30 questions. And ask cell phone. If there are a whole bunch that come in, maybe I'll need two different videos, do like a part one and part two. Hang on 1 second. I think that is. That like a spam number. I don't know what it is. I'm scared of it. I'm not gonna answer. Hey, you guys. Thanks.
Show you my pants?
Yeah.
Anyway, go ahead and ask whatever you want to ask on Facebook. Or don't ask yet. I'll actually post the status about it so I can read all the comments. You can just leave the comments. And say what you will, and I will read them all. And I'll throw all of it. It'll be fun. Then I'll put together a video, and it'll be on YouTube. Yeah! You want to see my eyes closer? Oh, it's coming in. That's my eye. That was pretty close. Don't need to get any closer. Looks crazy. It's like looking back and forth. There they are. I have fairly squinty eyes. That's why I didn't really open them. If I make a point to open them. It takes a little extra effort. Show me your nose. There it is. It's my nose. What's your favorite color?
Well, it's hard to describe it in your language, but it's sort of greenish.
I think that's what she said.
Okay.
No, it's blue. It's my favorite color.
Oh, yeah. It's got different dimensions.